Are you looking for an elegant breed that will turn heads? Then look no further than the Yorkie Pomeranian mix, whose ancestors are two of the regalest breeds in existence. These cultured pups have an energetic and loving personality which contrasts with their graceful appearance. This breed knows how to have fun and shows lots of affection at the same time. In this video, we will discuss the temperament of this sophisticated breed and explain what it takes to care for a pup as classy as this one. Before going into the video, we are giving away a free video series that teaches the quick and easy way to an obedient dog without spending hours of training and thousands of dollars. So make sure to get yours by clicking the first link in the description. Now let's get into today's video. What is a Yorkie Pomeranian mix? The Uranian is a delightful cross between a Yorkshire Terrier and a Pomeranian. This dog was bred to be the ultimate companion and will happily sit in their owner's lap. When they are not resting with their own, they will be busy running around the house and exploring every inch of their home. This friendly breed has lots of love to give and plenty of energy to keep you on your feet. Their shrunken bodies can hardly contain their massive personalities. Although their diet and grooming requirements may be a bit tedious, a Yorkie Pomeranian mix is an undeniably cute dog that will make a wonderful addition to your home. Yorkie Pomeranian mix appearance. Yorkie Pomeranian mixes are undeniably cute. These small balls of fur have precious round faces and tiny, perky ears that make them look always alert. Their short snouts match their endearing eyes to produce an adorable dog that you won't be able to keep your eyes off of. You can expect them to have the same short stature and small bodies as both of their parents. Despite their compact bodies, they can often have long tails that are very fluffy. This just adds to their fur ball appearance. Height and weight. Yorkie Pomeranians rarely exceed 7 pounds and usually fall somewhere in the range of 3 to 7 pounds. As for their height, these petite pooches are only 6 to 12 inches in height. Coat and colors. When it comes to coat colors, these pups can come in black, white, brown, tan, gold, blue, and cream. Sometimes Yorkie Pomeranians are solid colored, but often they are a mix of two colors. The most common combinations being black and tan, blue and tan, or black and white. On rare occasion, these elegant pooches can have a mix of three colors. Some unique mixes may have different markings on their fur. This includes stripes or a mask. Their fur can be straight, wavy, wiry, or fuzzy. It all depends on which parent breed they take after more. Regardless of the texture, their fur is usually shiny and medium/long in length. They can also have either a single or double coat. Yorkies tend to have a wiry single coat, while Pomeranians have a thick, luscious double coat. Yorkie Pomeranian mix personality and temperament. Despite their small size, Yorkie Pomeranians have a lot of energy. These playful pups love to explore and play with anything you give them. They enjoy being outside but are just as happy to run around the house with you, watching out of windows and running around. They will constantly be on the move. You can expect them to be very affectionate. These delightful pups love being pet and always want to be the center of attention. This breed expects a lot of devotion from their owners, but they will also give a lot of love in return. They become so attached to their owners that they are not very independent. These pups will always be right behind their owners, sometimes getting in the way. Yorkie Pomeranians form extremely strong bonds with their family members, so expect to have your furry friend wherever you are. Because of this, they have a tendency to develop separation anxiety and hate to be left alone for long periods of time. Like lots of other small breeds, this mix can be a little yappy. They are very protective of their families and will often bark at anyone or anything that comes near their home. It is important to start training early on and quickly reward quiet behavior. Is a Yorkie Pomeranian mix a good family dog? A Yorkie Pomeranian mix is a great dog for families with children over 8 years and older. They also tend to do better in single dog homes, as they can easily get jealous of other dogs and may become aggressive or territorial. Caring for a Yorkie Pomeranian mix. Despite having fairly low exercise requirements, the Yorkie Pomeranian mix's high-maintenance eating habits makes them slightly more difficult to care for. These pups demand high-quality care and lots of attention. They do not tolerate extreme heat or cold temperatures very well. If you are looking to adopt one of these delightful dogs, you will have to be willing to invest a good amount of time and money into their care. Exercise requirements. Yorkie Pomeranians are small pups packed with energy, so they will need a bit of exercise during the day to keep them content. These pups love going on walks. Going for a walk gives them a chance to explore the world around them and take in all of the intriguing scents. Two short walks, 15 minutes, each day should keep your pooch happy. Because of their fragile necks, a tug on a leash could injure these delicate pups, so remember to use a harness rather than a leash. Yorkie Pomeranians love to run around inside and will happily play with you all day long in your living room. They do not crave outside activity as much as other breeds. These pups adore laser pointers and will eagerly chase that little red dot all around the house. A laser pointer is a super simple way to keep your dog entertained for long periods of time with minimal effort. Grooming and shedding. Grooming is typically the most complicated part of caring for this pup. Thankfully, these pups only shed moderately, but that does not mean their fur is easy to maintain. It should be brushed every 2 to 3 days to keep their beautiful fur free of tangles. They will need grooming every 1 to 3 months. Some owners prefer to take their pup to a professional groomer, while others take on the daunting task of grooming their dog at home. Yorkie Pomeranians often have one of 4 different hairstyles: puppy cut, lion cut, teddy bear cut, and the 3-layer cut. Compared to their fur, the rest of their grooming is a breeze. Bathe them enough so that they do not smell, but not too often that their fur dries out. Brush their teeth daily and keep their ears free from excess wax and dirt that could cause an ear infection. Feeding and diet. Feeding a Yorkie Pom can be a little tricky for multiple reasons. These pups are very small in stature and can easily become obese if overfed. They also are prone to hypoglycemia, low blood sugar, if they are not eating often enough. Make sure to spread out their food over 3 meals a day and give them treats occasionally to keep their blood sugar up. The Yorkie Pomeranian mix needs dry food that is formulated for small dogs. Their food should be low in calories and low in fillers to prevent them from gaining excess weight. Known health problems. It is important to periodically check their eyes because they are prone to several eye conditions. These pups may develop eye irritation, insufficient tear production, and retinal atrophy. Another common problem is tooth decay, so it is especially important to brush their teeth as often as you can to prevent expensive dental bills for your pooch. These pups may also suffer from patellar luxation. Overall, though, the Yorkie Pomeranian mix is a very healthy breed. Their parents have passed on a few health problems, but for the most part these dogs go on to live long, healthy lives. How long do Yorkie Pomeranian mix live? Yorkie Pomeranians have a life expectancy of 11 to 15 years, so you can look forward to many years of companionship. How much do Yorkie Pomeranian mix cost? They will cost between $400 and $1,000. You should also consider the cost of grooming that you will have to pay throughout their long lives. Training a Yorkanian, patience is the most important thing you will need when training this mix. Yorkie Pomeranian mixes can be very stubborn and may develop small dog syndrome, when a small dog views themselves as the alpha of the household. You should start training these pups as soon as they get home. As their owner, you must establish yourself as the alpha by being firm during training. It is important that you always use positive reinforcement. Do not shout or punish this sensitive pup, as they will refuse to do anything you ask of them. Because this hybrid has so much energy, you should keep training sessions short. If you can keep your pup's attention, they will quickly catch on to what you are trying to teach them. Potty training is where most Yorkie Pomeranian owners will run into issues. These pups are prone to having accidents inside, and you will have to be very diligent when house training them. Patience and consistency is needed. Socialization is another crucial part of training a Yorkie Pomeranian. Because these dogs are so protective, they can easily develop aggression towards other people and dogs if they are not socialized properly. Introduce your pup to a variety of people and animals at a young age to ensure that they have positive interactions with others in the future. Summary: the Yorkie Pomeranian mix is perfect for those with lots of time to devote to loving their dog. These pups can be a good fit for first-time owners, as long as they are willing to do some research on how to train and groom them properly. They are feisty pups that have loads of energy and will need to be kept busy, both mentally and physically. However, with the proper care, this breed will give their owners unconditional loyalty and love. And don't forget to check out the free video series that teaches the quick and easy way to an obedient dog, so make sure to get yours by clicking the first link in the description. If you like the video, then make sure to hit that like button. Also, if you want more dog training guides, information, then make sure to subscribe our channel. Let me know what you think of this video in the comments, and thank you for watching.